Hi guys, it's Constance with Charming Custom Crafts, and though I'm finished with my ATC swap and my sticky note swap, they're being previously recorded because of making sure everybody gets theirs first, so when I share this that everybody should have theirs. But I wanted to share mine that I worked on all day today, and my original idea was to make a purse, but I couldn't find my template and I didn't want to pull out my Cricut right now. And then the other idea was the compact from makeup party, and I couldn't find enough lipstick pens that I wanted to do. So I went up with Plan C, which all of them involved my sticky notes that I bought at Walt Disney World. And you guys all know I am a Mickey fan, but I'm also a very big fan of Minnie Mouse. So I wanted to do something with my sticky notes. So this is what I did. I did an easel card sticky notes, and I think it came out super cute. So I ended up splitting all the, let me show you the back. I made my paper. I edged everything in a pink, and I could get those colors if somebody wants to know them. And then I did, if you guys look really close, a little background like watermark with silver platinum. And then I used my Disney Minnie Mouse stamp, and then the logo in black, and I used jet black stays on ink for that. And of course this is a 3x3, which comes out to actually a 6x3, and then the top piece is 3x3. And then if you open it up, it's the same on this side, of course, but I made sure that you could see the watermarking. And then I used liquid pearls, and I used black, and then I put the platinum white on top, so you have that double layer effect. And then I put 16 little one sticky notes here, and I double taped it at the back. But if you look real close, it does say Minnie Mouse. It's her signature, but you guys can write on this. And then when you pull up the piece for the easel part, let me make sure here. Here you go. Anyway, I put 16 more little sticky notes here. Chris with Minnie Mouse, the all coordinating. This background is actually a sticky note. This is full sticky note for me, guys. This was what I was planning on doing with the purse or with the compact, because I had different stickies that I wanted to do, depending on which plan that I ended up going with. And I ended up using my Mickey punch and then my bow punch from Martha Stewart and putting little pearl earrings. But I left it open right here for each one who receives my swap to put their initials, their first initial, their middle initial, and their last name. Or something like I love you, or however they want to do it. If they want to keep it, they keep it, or if they want to give it away. But this is, let me see if I can pull up here. Pull up. This is my swap. So this is what I made for my swap, for my sticky swap that I actually started, that I actually am hosting. But I thought maybe you guys would like to see what I did. And I'm going to be doing a video with everybody's in general and doing pictures of everybody. They'll be exclusive on my page. That you'll be able to see details. But we had 12 people involved in total in the swap, ranging in age starting at 5, and I'll leave it at that, ladies. But this is my sticky swap for everybody, or sticky note swap for everybody. And I used the easel card. But there you go. Follow me on Facebook. Look for my information here or over there. Leave a comment. Be warned that I am close to the race to 500 ending. It is my last goal follower race. I will be doing something different on my page after that. And but it's always exclusive. I always give exclusive tips. And then there's tricks from not just from myself, but from followers. And I've got something special coming up for October. Woo-woo! Can't tell you yet. It's coming. Anyway, also there's something coming for Christmas again, but I have some really cool things. Be sure you catch my giveaway challenge for those who do videos. The information's there. It's a 3-part video. I'm sorry, guys. It's long, but and if I rate it a little bit, it's nothing against you guys, my followers. I love you guys. I'm just wanting to give back to those who do these videos to help all of us. It's, you know, I'm not just saying that because I do videos, but I actually follow a lot of people too. And it's always nice to get new information. And so you can see all the colors coordinate. That pink goes with this pink, and there's pink lines to go with this pink and this pink. Yeah, it's all pink, girls. It's for the girls. Oh, and the heads are all pop dotted. I should show you that. Anyway, so follow me. See you there. Bye.